Hello guys, Sabloto Senior, and again today we're staying with no headphones. Yes guys, zero headphones. Cause my headphone is broke. Look at this. Look at this. This is my second time I broke my headphone.
What is this? Help me, man. It broke twice in a row.
Oh god, it looks so bad. It looks very bad.
Man, broken headphones running is a worse idea than anything else. Anyway, so as I was saying, today, thank you who subscribed to my channel somehow. And thank you for 15 views when you become an expert of the Half-Life. Yes, it is true. I played with a terrible lag of 10 or 8 FPS. And yeah, I did it successfully to my surprise. And today, when you subscribe to my channel, I've decided something else. It's time for new Half-Life video. I mean, 2 video. Half-Life 2. So let's just go into it and see what we get in those surprisey test. Alright guys? Of course, I'm gonna decrease my the graphics a bit. Or my encoding rate is the main important thing. Cause it's not being doing well. It is doing very bad in condition. So I'll try my best to use 720p as much as possible and just start the game and see what you get.
Itself is like
how much? Like 1600 by 900, anti-aliasing mode 2x, aperture filtering 2x, filtering mode, shader high, everything's high except these two changed. And also this is 900p resolution. And of course it will look still bad because I decreased encoding and still zero changes.
And like when you like, yeah, let's go. Check this out, it's pretty cool, it's pretty cool. Let's go, Ferrari time. All I want to show is, check this out. This is a new physgun that you're looking for. Check this out, 3, 2, 1. And also, this tau cannon is different. Let me show you.
Let me show you a bit.
You can hear it? Can you hear it?
Can you hear the sound?
Oh, let me...
let me make it higher. Oh, this is the max level.
Hold on, let me apply it. Whoa.
Here now, and let's see.
Can you hear it, guys? Just hear it carefully. It's the Black Mesa tau cannon sound. It's very cool, actually. And we have more. Let me show you a bit. Ferrari time, let's go! Nitro Boost Ultimate! Yes! Isn't that sick? That is amazing! I love it! I love it, man! I love it! That is my favorite nitrous so far. I mean, like, I do love nitrous. And I did one side of Rubik's Cube, because it's absolute torture! I cannot do like more than 2 sides of it. I don't know, man. I'm so bad at I have a goldfish of a memory. Everyone was right. I'm a fucking goldfish. I mean, like, anyway, as I was saying, this is absolute torture. How do you even do this? Everything is so garbage. Is that okay? Kill! Oh, okay. Hold on, give me a second. As I was saying, you can play at this resolution. So, we changed the resolution and decided to add 720p. It's still anti-aliasing, but filtering mode is billionaire. So, filtering mode is absolutely zero. Anti-aliasing mode 2x. Model high, shadow detail, zero. Let's go.
That's a bit better.
Yeah, that is a way better. Oh, ah, shit. You annoying. No, no. Ferrari time. Oh yeah, smoke effect detail is very weak on the crawler kill itself. Break! Whoa! That was cool. Die in the water. And anyway, as I was saying, it is so fast. Oh! I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. Not a single hit. I don't wanna completely die. So much power. I'm just gonna run. Isn't that sick? Man, everything is so annoying. When did you came here? Come here. As you can see right here, now it's a bit better. As you can see right there, 20 FPS.
Hopefully it's better.
Cause I fixed my headphone now. Fixed by my dad, and I'm very happy. I've gone my ALT. Ha 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 ha. Azan is so beautiful. I never expect that. Anyway, so as I was saying, life is too easy. You see, now it's a bit smoother. Cause I decreased the FPS limit a bit. Oh boy, the smoke effect. Lamborghini time, Ferrari time. Whee!
Second.
Okay. Yeah, and this is a gameplay experience.